Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, we'll learn about conversion tracking. With conversion tracking, Responsys allows you to track how your campaigns lead to conversions using two components, a first-party cookie and a conversion tracking URL. When you implement conversion tracking, a recipient receives your campaign message and clicks a link. Clicking the link results in two things. A first-party cookie is recorded on the recipient's device, and this cookie identifies the originating campaign, the tracking link that was clicked, and the recipient. The recipient is also brought to another page, like for instance your website's shop, where they can take further action. We call this further action a conversion. If the recipient follows through with your desired action, such as making a purchase, they are then redirected to your conversion acknowledgement page, which contains a conversion tracking URL. This URL lets Responsys know that there was a conversion once the recipient lands on the conversion acknowledgement page. And Responsys can then reference the cookie for campaign and recipient attribution information. Because the URL is not campaign specific, only one URL is needed for this page. The cookie and tag must reference the same response handler URL. For example, if the cookie was set via the unbranded response handler URL and the tag calls the branded one, then a conversion event won't be detected. Because the conversion acknowledgement page is external to Responsys, by adding the conversion tracking URL, you can easily turn one of your website's existing pages into a conversion acknowledgement page. In this video, we're going to walk you through enabling and implementing purchase tracking, so that this data can be used, for instance, by RFM and Insight. To begin, create a campaign with links that request a call to action or follow through from your recipient. Next, create your link table for tracking links. You can select a pre-existing one, but we'll generate one based on the links already in this email message. Now we'll indicate that we want our campaign to track conversions. Then we'll configure the rest of our campaign, fix any errors, and save. To ensure conversions are recorded, we'll need to add the conversion tracking tag to the conversion acknowledgement page mentioned earlier. Navigate to Folders, Campaign URLs. Copy the conversion tracking tag image source code so that we can paste it later. See this video's description for full details about requirements and options for this image tag. A different conversion tracking URL displays each time you open the campaign URL screen, but don't worry, only the RI and EI name value pairs will change, and each version of the URL points back to the same Responsys account. Now we'll add additional parameters to the tag. First, we'll add the action once tag so that the conversion cookie is deleted after Responsys has registered the conversion. Then we'll add the order total and order ID tags to track revenue. Ensure that the order total and order ID pair are dynamically populated based on data from the order acknowledgement page. Finally, we'll use a text or HTML editor to paste the conversion tracking tag into the conversion acknowledgement page. This tag is compatible with Tag Manager software. Use these steps whenever you want to track conversions associated with a campaign. By specifically tracking recipient purchases and revenue, you'll gain access to different ways of visualizing this purchase data. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!